What's crack-a-lack in CHS?
I'm Dom.
And I'm Liv.
And we're back again with our morning announcements as usual.
If you get good grades and you're an active member of our community, you may be eligible to join the National Honor Society. The NHS recognizes students' commitment to scholarship, character, service, and leadership. Students who meet the requirements in these four areas by the middle of their junior year are invited to join. Join the Google Classroom for more information with the code 5PN2LQL.
Join the Forensic Science Club with Ms. Talmadge. The first meeting is in N309 after school on Tuesday, September 20th. Any questions? Email dtalmadge@cliftonschools.net. The Interact Club is meeting in room N307 on Thursday, September 15th at 2:10 p.m. Join the Google Classroom with the code 7YRR7PX. New students are always welcome.
Are you interested in joining our school's eSports team? Contact Mr. Marmenstein or Mr. Gonzalez for more information. The Google Classroom code is NF40IGM.
Freshmen who are interested in running for an officer position, contact Ms. Beecham in room E205 or email her at sbeecham@cliftonschools.net.
The first meeting of the Makerspace Club will take place in room E110 at 2:15 on Wednesday, September 21st. If you have any questions, please contact Mrs. Kroback.
The National Art Honor Society will be meeting on September 23rd. Don't miss it.
The Games Club is meeting on Friday, September 23rd, and every Friday after that. Join us in S212 and join the classroom with the code LMAAZSN.
Seniors, Laura's is now in the Media Center every day from 3 to 9 to take your senior portrait. You need to set up an appointment before you go. Go to the Laura's site to schedule your appointment with the code they sent you in a letter.
If you have not received a letter or email from Laura's about getting your senior portrait taken, make sure you check your parents' email or your spam folders. If you didn't get an email, contact them to set up your appointment. The number is 908-964-0847 or customerservice@laurastudio.com. This information is also posted on the school website.
The Artist Hub will be meeting in room L7 with Ms. Saucelli on Thursday, September 15th.
Seniors, if you're bilingual, please check your email for information about taking the NJ Seal of Biliteracy exam. More information to come soon via your email.
Key Club's first meeting will be after school on September 21st in K6. Join the Key Club Google Classroom with the code BZKMUYF or email Mrs. Turk with any questions at jturk@cliftonschools.net.
The Computer Science Club will be meeting every Thursday after school starting this Thursday, the 15th, in room N215. No previous coding experience is needed. The Google Classroom code is EUKFD6I. Email Ms. Budamine with any questions.
If you're interested in anime, the Anime Club's first meeting is on Friday, September 23rd at 2:10 in room E102. The classroom code is AWWP7L2.
Do you need help with your English homework or writing? Please join the Writing Center, where we provide bi-weekly assistance for all English and writing classes. Join the Google Classroom with the code R3MVFTG or email Ms. Monticello at fmonticello@cliftonschools.net for more information.
The National Math Honor Society will be meeting on Thursday, September 22nd in room E208 after school. Join the Google Classroom with the code 7Q5C26R or email Mrs. Calso with any questions.
The GSA will have its first meeting on Monday, September 19th at 2:05 in room E102. Join the Google Classroom using the code RTGEHTJ.
The Gardens Club first meeting will be after school on September 20th in E308. Join the Gardens Club Google Classroom with the code YENEDSP. Email Ms. Plock with any questions at dplock@cliftonschools.net.
The Pre-Med Club will have its first meeting on Tuesday, September 20th, after school in room N311. Our Google Classroom code is W6HYZTR. New members are always welcome.
Join the Mechanical Mustangs robotics teams. Go to C108 and pick up your permission slip. Our first meeting is 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. on Tuesday, the 20th, across the street from the robotics warehouse. Join the Google Classroom for more details and directions.
CSU is back in action and we have stuff for the morning news. We will be hosting a Freshman Frenzy. This will take place on Thursday, September 15th from 2:15 to 3:45. All freshmen are invited and urged to attend. There will be a raffle and gift card prizes.
Now let's give it to Troller for sports.
Hey guys, I'm back with, surprise, surprise, the sports. The girls' tennis team won their game against Kennedy 5-0 and have a game today against PCTI. The girls' volleyball team won their first game against DePaul and have a match today against Bergen Tech at home at 4:30. Tomorrow, the boys' soccer team faces Bergen Tech away at 4:15, while the girls' soccer team goes up against Bergen Tech at the stadium at 7. Pop out to support your Mustangs. That's all I have today, and I'll see you guys Friday.
Well, that's all we have to tell you today.
Have a we miss you already, Mr. McConney Wednesday.